Hello, me hearties. A very good morning to you. It's just me, Scotty McClure, and I thought I'd pop up and say hi to every single one of you. Sunday morning, nothing gets past me. 8:30 in the morning, so I know you'll all be up and about, having your breakfast, scrolling through, wondering what's popping up on the TikTok this morning. And I've got lots and lots of new videos for you. Morning, Fuzzy Key. Morning, Scotty. It says, Andy, lovely to have you with us, and a big dinky-doo to you. I say, it's so good to make sure that all the top people are around on a Sunday morning and that everybody is well and happy. Now then, what are we all thinking about the election? We can talk about it now, you see, because the polls have closed long ago. That's what I say. Fantastic stuff. Now, let's just see who we've got coming on. Good morning, Algin, says Hollywood. Free the Gow. Good morning, Free the Gow. Bash it. We love it in the Gow. The Gow will be what we call fresh this morning. Have you noticed in Scotland people understate the weather? So when you go out, it's coming down in absolute stair rods. In the Gow, they would say, "Aye, showery the day." If you were just about blown over by the wind, they would say, "Ooh, fresh the day." And if you're absolutely roasting hot and, you know, you could barely breathe for the sort of oppressive heat, which is damp and hot and humid, they go, "Aye, mind you, it's close the day." Am I right? Can you tell Lewis to get out of bed? Lewis, out you get, China. Scotland is yellow. Time to head to Englandshire. No, Alco, don't you worry. What you want to do is wait till we're independent and then just enjoy yourself. It'll be amazing. Good morning. Have a good day. Can you say hi? So there we are. Lovely, lovely, lovely. We can, of course, we can say hi. Scotty, how's things? Excellent, Nikki. Lovely to have you with us. And dinky do, I say. If it's hot, they say taps off. Oh, taps off in a minute of the day, eh? Absolutely. You think, oh, hope not. Morning, Scotty. Morning, Shrill Waffle. Hello, are we okay? Says Unlike. Yes, we are. It's Unlike or you like. It's quite difficult to see the tiny print. Morning, Scotty. Good morning, N4. Good to have you with us and a very, very warm welcome. We're popping up live on TikTok. Now, I've got lots of lovely TikTok videos for you there. We did a couple of funnies yesterday, so I hope you get a smile. Where did Dinky Doo come from? Well, I started it on the shows 29 years ago. It has been used before, but I started 29 years ago as my catchphrase, and that was that, and it just means it's all well with you. Dinky Doo, your opinion on British soldiers given a clean slate in Northern Ireland. Well, no, I mean, I think we've got to remember we should never, ever, ever be giving the soldiers a hard time after there has been a theta, because they are following political advice. Hello, my little carrots. Hello, Shrek. Well, they're not following political advice. They're following political orders. Yes. So there were the politicians hand over to the troops when they have failed. Do you love a Scotch egg? I adore a Scotch egg. Morning, Scotty. Good results for the indispensable. Absolutely, Craig. Yes. 64 seats. That's pretty good. So there we are. Good morning. Good morning, Gianni. Lovely to have you with us, Gianni. Are you from Italy? Now, what do you think of all these lads trying to be lasses? Well, there's a queue, I believe. I haven't had a look at the advantages yet, but I may do. Save the Union. Well, what would you save the Union for? I mean, remember, Scotland was independent for thousands of years. And for the last 313 years, through jiggery-pokery, by a Stuart, by Queen Anne, she bribed the biggies to turn in Scotland. And then Mrs. Thatcher sucked the life out of it. Jesus loves you. Have a blessed night. And you, we're actually in the morning here. But don't let that say anything about the fact that we will have a blessed day. And Jesus not only loves us, he adores us. And we adore him. So there you are. Let's have it straight. Scotland is independent because we want it to, we let it be. Yes, quite right as well. I switched accounts. Hello, hello, Scotty. Hello, Stacey. No problem at all. It's only if somebody's got a dodgy handle or says something silly that we tend to dump them. Otherwise, we're very, very accommodating. We're very, very good to our people on here because we love you and you are beautiful, beautiful people. Never have I met so many beautiful people as on TikTok, Scott FM Radio, Century in Manchester, Hallam FM, Magic Radio, etc., etc., Q96, L107, you know, just fantastic people. Guys, can you follow me as soon as we come on? There's a very strange paradox here, and you'll know what I mean by that. I've had 500,000 viewers to my live TikToks, and I've only got 11,500 followers. Something's gone a bit strange there, hasn't it? People in Northern Ireland, what are you on about? I don't understand what you're talking about there. Very, very strange. People in Northern Ireland. So, we'll come back to it. It's gone now anyway. Right, follow us as soon as you come on, guys. We need a bit of a follow fest and see if we can get these figures up a little bit because everybody on TikTok by rights should actually be following Scotty McClure. We are the top talk show. Everybody loves it, it would just be great to have everybody following. Craig says, any developments on the radio? No, nothing as yet. I think probably COVID may well have put a stop to that. But having said that, yes, I'm the man that says, tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Good morning, you wee handsome geezer, says Susie Ball. I thank you, Susie. You're very kind. This man is so cute, Jasmine. Why? Say sheesh. No shush. There we are. Play some bagpipes. So we can't do that just now. Who have we got here? Can you, the best worship song I've ever heard. It's my birthday, please. Please play it, sir. Well, Nicholas Sturgeon. So there we are. No, what are you talking about, some man? Are you daft? There we are. Nicholas Sturgeon. Well, like Boris was in England, be there for the rest of her puff. Fantastic stuff. Now, who have we got here? What's your thoughts on Scottish independence? Well, I'm apolitical, as you know. I don't do politics. But I think that Scotland would do very well economically if it could get its economy back and hang on to the £75 billion that gets sent to Westminster. So the Union clearly won the Scottish elections. Yes, of course they did, dear. Now there's your nurse coming to have a wee word with you, the studio nurse, and she'll tell you what's what. Listing from Ventura in California. I beg your pardon. Where are you from? We're from TikTok. Yeah, you can't educate Scruff Scotty. No, it's very difficult, but we will press on. I say, I think it's important that people learn, and the best way to learn is to listen and watch Scotty McClure, to look at all my videos on TikTok, to like them all, and to follow me. Independence, you don't have the guts, mate. Are you kidding? There we are. Remember, Scotland's been independent for thousands of years. This has only been a 313-year blip. So there you go. So what do you mean, don't have the guts? My goodness, where you got the guts and the money, and you'll have to have a think about where you are in that. As long as we keep the monarchy, very, very important to keep the Queen as head of state in Scotland. So there we are. Brother, breathe, take a break. Thank you, Puss Puss. Where are you from, says Downey. We're from Scotland, Downey. Yes, indeed. And live on TikTok, haggis and breakfast. Yes, indeed, Carl. Love your energy, bro. I thank you so much. Tory, says Callum. You're a Tory, Callum? Well, I don't think you've done terribly well in Scotland, but you've done very well in the rest of the country, so that'll give you something to celebrate. Yes, indeed. Scrambled eggs all round. Boris is the ruler of Scotland. No, the Queen is the ruler of Scotland, dear. How very confused are you? There we are. Love your energy. Golly, no, do that. Okay, well, no, do that. We'll just do this instead. Can everybody follow me, please? I need followers, guys. Let's have a follow fest. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Now, what have we got? I'm sure there's a note here telling you how to follow. Yes, Then it's there. Follow me at Scotty McLeod. Tap the plus sign up the top left. I put that on myself later after I typed this. So there we go. Jesus had followers. Oh, he's still got billions of followers. God bless you. Hey, right at the top. Alan, hey, fantastic, wonderful stuff. Now then, follow us as soon as you possibly can. Join us, share your videos, tap your screen. Remember, you're watching TikTok's Top Talk Show. It's Sunday morning. Nothing gets past me. And we need everyone following. Can somebody be dispatched to go and like some of the TikTok videos? Tell us when you're going and tell us when you're back. Having done it, that'd be great. Hello from Zambia. We love you in Zambia. Dinky do. Good morning. Do you like golf, sir? I don't not like it, Carl. I just don't play it. Morning, sir. Morning. Dinky do. Good morning, Scotty. Kindness is like snow. It beautifies everything it covers. Keep being snow. Ah, positivity. Bless you. Keep your horn in your hipneys, is Disco Dan. Absolutely Disco Dan. Horns on hipneys, I say. So there we do. There's somebody saying, Dinky Doo, I need a pole. Well, Transpears, you go and get one. It's actually called a gozunder. It goes under the bed. Is it true Scottish women are bigger than Scottish men? In their hearts, they can be. Is this the guy I used to fall asleep to when I had a show on Century? Paul, that's me. You can fall asleep now on the TikTok Live. Legend, absolutely. Scotty McLeod, 29 years this year of Scotty McLeod. There we are. Scottish women are hairier than men, he says. Scotland forever. Dinky doo. Greetings. Greetings. If Scotland goes for independence, is there an appetite to become a republic? No, Jason. No, Scotland will always be a monarchy. Otherwise, independence won't happen. It can't. We need the Queen to agree, and she's not going to do that unless the future is secured for the crown. Dinky-doo, just for you. Hope you slept well, Mr. McLeod. See you, Jimmy, says Tamspear. See you, Tamspear. Tell you, Jimmy. You don't look 29, Scotty. Oh, no, trust me, Craig. I am 29. There we are. I've just had a very, very tough paper round and a very hard life. Do you wear those skirts? The short skirt kilt things. Oh, no, the kilt things. I do, yes, absolutely. Yes, I'll introduce you to the Sergeant Major of a Scottish regiment, and you can tell him you like his skirt thing. Morning, Scotty, can you please shout out Scott in Visalia, California? He's a massive fan in the USA. I certainly can. Scotty, it's me, Simpson Peroni. I changed my username back to Shakaroni, my original. Shakaroni, that's a wonderful thing to do. And Dinky Doo, lovely to have you with us, of course. We're only up for a few minutes to say a very good morning to not just one country, but to every country in the world. Set your notifications and follow me as soon as you come on, guys. From Slough, we love Slough. I know it very, very well. Aye, aye, the Burnley fire for you. That's what it's all about for these people. And live, I say, we are live. Yes, indeed. Can we get a tune in the squeeze box to get me out of bed? Yes, that'll get everybody out of bed. I'll give you a nice one, right? Since it's Sunday, we'll do a nice wee tune because Jesus loves us. Are you ready, guys? Tune in the squeeze box and then we all have to dash. Right, are we ready? Here we go. What's for dinner tonight? We haven't thought that yet. Okay. Guys, There's a wee Sunday morning to you. Get you out of bed. Get some lessons with Scotty, dashing white sergeant. Oh, yes. Well, I'm sure he's very handsome, but there you go. But that's your private life. A true Scot wants independence, not some queen. Excuse me, this is not some queen. Scotland's had a monarchy for 2,347 years. Check your declaration of her birth. When the nobles wrote to His Holiness the Pope to ask if we could choose the monarch. So there you are. And Her Majesty the Queen is the result. She's 50% Scottish. Her mother was 100% Scottish. So we'll have less cheek about Her Majesty the Queen. In fact, zero cheek about Her Majesty the Queen. Remember, the royals are virtually self-financing and they are outstanding public servants. So Scotland loves its Queen and will only have its Queen. There we are. Zero Republic. What cake should I buy from the shops today? Ooh, what about lemon drizzle? Well, the people will tell you. There we are. Give us more. Do you think Canada should be independent of the Queen of England? Well, she's not the Queen of England. She's the Queen of Canada. So why would you want to be independent from your own queen, I say? There's Jensen from England. Dinky-doo, Jensen. Lovely to have you with us. Lemon drizzle, delicious. Nearly 8 p.m. in New Zealand. We love New Zealand. What would you do with fresh Yorkshire rhubarb? I would make a rhubarb crumble for lunchtime with custard and maybe even a wee dash of fresh cream. Oh, how good would that be? Hi from Florida. We love you, Florida. Dinky-doo. Where you live? I live in house. Your mom. Fantastic. Lovely to have you with us. Dinky-doo, welcome. Guys, can I have a follow fest, please? And can somebody go and like all the videos? Tell us when they're going. How about Yorkshire pudding with a Sunday roast for your dinner? When I was in Yorkshire, I used to go walk round to the carvery after the Sunday show. How amazing was that? Hello from California, dinky-doo. Tap Scotty's nose, yes. Tap my nose, please. Tap, tap, tap-de-tap, tap-de-tap-de-tap. Favourite beer? I don't drink beer because I don't drink alcohol. So no favourite beer, but lots of lovely water. Fantastic. So, dinky-doo. Mason, the candies thing is... Raider, the candies thing is getting a wee bit thin, I say. There's the wonderful Maria Knight. Now, guys, Maria is the most generous woman in the world. And she has given and given and given TikToks, roses, diamonds, everything to Scotty McClure. She's popped money into paypal.me/Scotty McClure. She's popped money into gofundme.com/Scotty-McClure. And Maria is sending me, she's sending me 70 TikToks right now. Precious, thank you very much. Have you tried strawberry jam and Yorkshire puddings, MSN? There's a little luxury I've denied myself up till now, but I have, however, tried onion gravy on the Yorkshire puddings. Yes. Guys, oh, Maria, thank you so much. Maria sent 100 TikToks on top of maybe, 100,000 TikToks. Wonderful, beautiful person, generous and thoughtful. Will you get big chips, Scotty? You could get big chips with your Yorkshire pudding. But the onion gravy... Guys, I was just thinking, I wonder if we should make this a regular thing in a Sunday morning. You know, because it's so beautiful to be with proper people and the trolls are not up yet. Hi from North Poland. We love you in Poland. I heard you used to do a fabulous veggie pie and a chicken gravy. Yes, we did. Vegetarian lattice slice and a roast chicken sauce. Yes, please, Scotty, we love you. Shakaroni, we thank you so much. There we are. Ireland, dinky-doo. Everybody in Ireland is loving the Scotty McClure pop-up. Everybody in the North and in the Republic. Yes, amazing. Great chat. Wonderful stuff, I say. Yes, yes, says Isith. There we are. Can you speak in Hindi? Sadly, I can't, but you could teach me. Follow us as soon as you come on. Yasu to the Greeks, of course, yes. Kalimera, Kalimera, Yasu, Yasu. Can you please tell me a joke to cheer me up? I'm upset with toothache. Right, I went into the dentist and he said to me, Scotty, your teeth are lovely. I said, yes. He said, but bad news, your gums might have to come out. See what I just did there. Right, all right, from Newcastle. Lovely to have you on from Newcastle. Morning from Glasgow. Morning from Dumfries. Morning, Dumfries. Hi, Scotty, dinky-doo. Scotty, what's your favourite place in Europe? All of it. I adore it. Hello from Montrose. We love you in Montrose, Arix. So there we are. I maybe have a walk on the beach this morning. Get some fresh air in my lungs. Why, aye, man. Tell you that, Shakaroni Wallace. Wallace will tell you now. I actually once was in a pub in Newcastle. And this guy, I was just sort of, I got my drink and I was just having a look around. And this guy goes, are you always looking at us? I said, excuse me, how many grammatical errors can you make in one sentence? Hello, Dinky Doo. Why I pet? Hello from John's Haven. We love you in John's Haven. Hello, John's Haven. Good morning this morning. John's Haven. There we are. Fantastic stuff. Radar, are you being silly? Scotty, it seems Radar's desperate for a blocking. Oh, no problem. There we are. Okay, guys, 2 seconds. I'll just deal with the radar. He's gone. He's gone off the radar. See what I just did there? He's gone off the radar. Oi, 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 oi. I hate grammatical errors in one sentence. Oh, sorry. Ha-ha. Grammatical errors in one sentence. Are you always looking at us? Follow us, guys, as soon as you get on. Can we get a right be civil to the trolls? Oh, yes, right. You be civil. As Susie too. What is God? God is love. There we are. Radar so kindly volunteering to be the first dafty to go today. I know, incredible, isn't it? We love all that. So there we go. Now, who have we got here? Domer and Toothy have just joined us. Guys, if you're scrolling through the lives, always stop at Scotty McClure. This is what it's all about. I'm going to have to go. Will you all have a beautiful day and love being you? Yes, indeed. Please look at all the TikTok videos and like them. Follow me. Yes. Share. Tell all your TikTok buddies what's going on here. Where'd you get the energy? I get it from you. 5 p.m. pop-up. We might do a 5 p.m. Yes. Tell us another funny story. Oh, I don't know if I've got any funny stories. Well, I'll tell you one thing I do. You know, when I go into the dentist, he gives me a little pink liqueur. Now, I don't actually like it, so when he's not looking, I spit it out in the basin. Ah, there we are. Right, have a gorgeous day. Stay fabulous. The goodbye song, are we ready? Goodbye, everybody, goodbye. Take care, everybody, as you go. Goodbye, everybody. Auf Wiedersehen. Au revoir. And a cheerio. Jay Sean says, Grandma is waiting. Well, you have a nice time with her. And ta-ra-las. Happy Sunday.